All right, for a sled rope row, you have a rope attached to a sled, a little athletic ready position, feet are a little shoulder width apart, bend in the knees, a little hinge in the hips, and then it's just a hand over hand row. So I'm gonna roll my right arm in, left arm over, roll left arm in. Just hand over hand. If your rope isn't long enough, you can always grab the slack and back up and row more, or you can always clip it to the other side and row back. But that is how you do a sled rope row.